Satan-Iblis. Chapter. Virtues and Merits of the Prophet. Peace be upon him and his companions. Bukhari. Book 4. Volume 56. Hadith 714. Narrated Abdullah bin Umar. I heard Allah's Apostle on the pulpit saying, "Verily, afflictions will start pointing towards the east, whence the sight of the head of Satan comes out."